struggle to get into this deep squat position? If so, try this progression. You're gonna start off with a board. This is a 2x6. From here, by elevating your heels, it allows you to squat deeper, allow your knees to go forward more, and sit more comfortably, especially if you have stiff ankles, which is the main limiting factor in a lot of people squatting deep. Now, if this is really tough, you can even hold a small weight to offset your body weight, but 5 for 20 seconds every single day in this deep squat position. And then, as you get accustomed to that, we're gonna decrease the heel height. So we're gonna go to something that's maybe only a half an inch off the ground, 5 for 20 seconds, and then eventually, you're gonna get to the point where you can do that with a little bit of offset weight, 5 for 20 seconds every single day, and then eventually get used to sitting down in that full deep squat. Hope that can help you guys. That's the Asian squat progression.